The closer Sai Yun got to her baby's due date, the more worried she became.
I was afraid that my baby would be born with a cleft lip, like I was. I have heard that they can be passed down in the genes.
Sai Yun has since had surgery, but she remembers the years of pain her cleft lip and palate caused her.
People used to always stare at me. All the criticism and the looks made me feel queasy inside.
So she decided to do everything she could to prevent the same thing from happening to her child.
I put all my faith into Kuan Yin. I prayed to this idol and asked that she would keep my baby from having a cleft lip.
But Sai Yun's baby was born with a cleft lip, and she and her husband Jin couldn't afford surgery. Jin Hu works in construction and makes very little money. Still, he was willing to do anything to help Xu Ran.
I told my friends that I would sell all my possessions in hopes that we could get surgery for our baby girl.
As hard as the couple tried, they couldn't sell or save enough. It looked like Xu Ran would be ridiculed for life.
I felt so guilty about my baby and her cleft lip.
Then a friend told the Hus about CBN, and CBN provided free surgery for Xu Ran.
I could not have been any happier. The moment my baby came out of surgery, I couldn't help but cry, because my baby's cleft lip had been fixed, and she looked much, much better than ever.
I'm so grateful to CBN for how boundless your love is. It inspires people to help the poor.
I want to thank you. When I look back, I realize that idol worship did not do me any good. It is not real, but CBN's help is. What a difference you have made in my daughter's life.